knowledge you share, the love you shine has immense power. You work so hard with optimism. Dear teacher, you are awesome. A very happy Teacher's Day to all the educators and teachers.
Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurve Namaha, Tasmai Shri Gurve Namaha.
The meaning of the shloka is, Guru is Brahma, that is Lord of creation. Guru is Vishnu, that is Lord of organizer. Guru is Mahesh, that is Lord of destroyer. Guru is Almighty. Since Guru leads to the path of light, we bow to the
festival and it is celebrated all over India. It is celebrated on 5 September every year on the birth occasion of S. Radha Krishnan. Do you know that? There is the only teacher who says that, yes, you can. For every child who learns basic skills, motivation, knowledge and instant love from learning.
Safai Karamchari and policemen all are doing a great job while saving the life of people in this pandemic situation without taking care of their lives.
It's true. Overnight, when the lockdown was imposed, a radical switch to the remote teaching and learning happened. Our school buildings are closed, but the studies are going on. It's all because of our teachers. When everything came to the halt, our teachers were busy in shaping future.
Doctors, nurses, support staff, and policemen, they all are called Corona warriors. People clapped for them, showed flowers on them, and lit candles for them.
It's correct. We never clapped for them from our balcony. We didn't shout flowers on them and didn't light a candle for them. But only their dedication, passion, creativity is making us through this pandemic. I agree. They are trying hard to reach out to each child. Due to them, we are studying online, doing activities online, Patriotic Week celebration, Friday activities, Q&A activities, etc., which is not possible without them. We salute them.
I agree with you, my friend. They are the true nation builder, those who are shaping the future of the nation. I salute to all my teachers.
Teacher is the heart of the educational system. Respected Principal Ma'am, I, Bhavika Negi from Class 8B, would like to tell you that you led me towards the path I should follow in my life. You opened my mind. You touched my heart and soul with your boldness. You played a role of a ladder through which I will touch the sky in my life. Thank you for all your guidance. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I will never forget you, ma'am. Love you so much. Happy Teacher's Day.
कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए